6 hours out, didn't get no fucking sleep. Took the boots right off me feet. Bring false charges against you. Nothing else you can do. Take you out to make a statement. Then it's back to police detainment. I've been victimized. Police won't leave me alone. All alone, eventually they'll take you home. You allege police brutality. It's a question of legality. It's just as you surmised. Now you're being victimised. You won't get no fucking peace. You cannot trust British police. I've been victimised. Police won't leave me alone. We're being victimized for wearing strange clothes. I was taken down the cells, put through fucking 6 hours out. Didn't get no fucking sleep. Took me boots right off me feet. Bring false charges against you. Nothing else you can do. Take you out to make a statement. Then it's back to police detainment. I've been victimized. Police won't leave me alone. We're being victimized for wearing
Blow up. nothing untrue. Government says it's a sin. All the problems are in due. Ain't a clue what to do. On patrol, down the street. What goes off by your feet? Money is a fucking mess. People just don't care less about free. Sorry, free, sorry, free, sorry, lava. Free, sorry, free, sorry. Go to Ulster on a 6-month tour. Expect to see some fucking action, get some fucking awe. They can't walk down the street, get shot right off their feet. They will do what they will. IRA are out to kill. British Army, 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 British Army.
I hate society!